Welcome to show 195. We are here in the Shen shop, just opposite Southampton New Line Station.
Indeed.
And we are celebrating the music of Mr. Morris White,
who sadly
passed away last week, he's 74.
Yeah, really, really sad. I mean, what is it about this year, honestly? It's,
I think it probably happens every year.
I mean, it does, it just seems, just, it seems
to be condensed.
It seems to be, exactly.
Everybody had every Christmas.
Yeah, very true. Yeah. God, it's like Armageddon.
It is, yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, lovely, obviously their version of Can't Find Love by, Can't Hide Love, sorry.
Yeah.
Open a Fire. Yeah, love this track.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he did so much and he played with so many people as well. And you know, when this goes up on Facebook, obviously, or when someone does pass away, we're quite astounded by some of the stuff that he produced, or like the bands that he was in and stuff. Obviously, I knew about Ramsey Lewis and stuff, but I didn't know about him writing the Denise Williams Free track and stuff like that. So, yeah, very sad.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's close. That sounds strange, but I was quite surprised what big news it was in a weird way.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, forget how big they were.
Totally, oh, massive, yeah.
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 Anyway, interesting mix of stuff this week.
Yeah, next up we've got, is it Northern? Is it Funk? It's nice. Great little track, this.
Yeah, Chris picked this up recently.
It was in a box of records I picked up. And it's called Talk to Me Baby by Hang On. Billy Hambrick on Fury Records. Yeah, love this. I think it's quite big on the northern scene, but it's got those nice funky drums.
Yeah, it's
nice.
Yeah, very nice. Yes. I don't really like those, this doesn't sound that northern to me.
It's no,
like, it's like a funk part of it.
Yeah, but I think it's the chorus has got that sort of like big high uplifting sort of bit. Very nice though.
We should wait till the chorus actually.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, you can imagine getting down a wig into this, couldn't you?
Yeah, this is a lovely track.
Great track. This is a BMF Beautiful by Leon Haywood. Got to say thank you to Brian Lind out there in Massachusetts who passed me this. When he came in and did a trade the other week.
Yeah.
Great.
Cool cover.
Well, he's a cool dude, isn't he?
He is that.
Yeah.
I reckon the BMF, I don't know what it stands for, but I reckon the BM stands for Bradley McNamara.
Bradley McNamara, friend. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Could be.
Yeah. He fought with me.
He did.
Yeah, so anyway, if you're looking to wonder where we are, like so many of you sent me messages lately. We are in Chris's record shop, which is just opposite South Africa Dilly Line Station.
That's right, yeah.
On the Dilly Line on the underground in London, England.
Always new stuff in,
yes,
coming and going, but yeah.
Loads of bargains.
Totally. Lovely. This is Dream Suite.
Yeah.
Excellent. Love this. The whole album's really, really good. Really like it.
Billy Cobham on drums.
Yeah.
This
it's really, really good, yeah. Excellent. There's a nice brakes on this as well.
Yeah, get yourself one of these. Look at my green cover.
Now, I think a couple of nights ago, Maceo from De La Soul was in town.
He was over for the 45-45.
That's right, exactly, yeah.
Completely slipped my mind.
That's right.
Until literally Sunday morning.
He was going to pop in here today, but yeah, but it's a bit far out of his schedule, which is a damn shame. But but also we've got Mr. Thing and Mr. Format doing the 45-45s again soon.
Yes.
Yeah. You've got to go and check them out.
We will go to that.
Yeah, we will go to that, definitely.
Yeah, because, but I am going on this Saturday.
Yeah.
And we didn't plug it that much, right? Because you mentioned it to me a little while ago, actually.
Yeah.
I've seen it. And then it's almost like the doctor weren't on it as much as he usually is. You start getting a little message and everything. But
I know.
Yeah,
but Never mind.
I thought so. Lovely track.
Yeah. Wicked. Love this.
Commodores.
That's right.
And this is from the Caught in the Act album, which is cheap and packed with great tracks like The Bump, Slippery When Wet, Wide Open, and this is Better Look, Never. Look What You've Done to Me.
Yeah, their first sort of four albums were really bloody good, actually.
Until they started letting Lionel take over too much with the slow tracks.
But you know what, it made him millions.
Nah, yeah, so they were good as well.
Yeah, but totally.
They were great.
Exactly. Band, really. Many an erection section at the end of the night, I think, to a bit of Three Times a Lady or something like that.
But you can pick up the album all the time. Machine Guns, brilliant.
Yeah.
This is a good track. There you go.
Nice little squidgy bass in the back. Very nice, very nice.
That'd be light as well.
That's it.
Yeah.
There you go.
And next we've got a cracking new 45 from our man in Bristol, Buckle 45. We played on the show before.
That was lovely white vinyl as well on this.
Which is,
and I think we're going to be playing Soul on Top.
Which is it was pushed out again. It sold out the original 45. They pushed out on a white vinyl.
That's right.
We're going to play. There you go. Buckle 45 featuring Louis Baker, Soul on Top on 45 Live Records.
Mambo number 5.
I think they're all gone.
Yeah.
So. Obviously, for you people that like to get digital tracks, you can get it.
Yeah.
Buckle 45's Bandcamp or 45 Live's Bandcamp.
That's right. Killer double sider, because the other side's cracking as well.
Diego's theme on the other side. Cracking 45.
Very nice indeed.
I like a lot of the 45s that are popping out of late. They go up.
They do go up. Talking of which, Soundwave Records, German Bombay's obviously sold out. Hopefully we're playing it on the show next week though, a bit out of date. I know everyone's probably got it now. It's already way up in price on Discogs. I hate that.
Yeah.
I don't know what happens. Anyway.
Yeah, you know that people are snapping up season 3s and waiting.
Exactly.
And then you're
yeah.
But this is cracking.
This is cracking.
Lovely
bits of
breaks, talking about bits of breaks. We've got a
cracking
break coming up.
We have got a nice break as well.
Very nice. That's a nice break. And that's from what?
New York Rock Ensemble. Good night, Irene. Sadly, the song's a bit pony, but there you go. It's alright. Usually something on all of their albums. And I format sampled one of their albums. Anyway, that's about enough of this. Theme of the week. Yeah, I'm sure we've played some bits from
Wild South soundtrack before, yeah.
But not the 12.
I did.
Way down the Piccadilly
line,
the Metropolitan
line that way.
That's right.
To Wayne Street.
You just don't see this that often, you know what I mean? So it's quite nice because this isn't on the original Wild Style release, only on the 12. Probably on the later Bongo albums and stuff, but hey. Still the best hip hop film.
Yeah, and talking of great hip hop. If you come down to this great shop here in South Barrow, opposite South Barrow Piccadilly Line Station, you can still pick up a copy of the Spats document.
That's right, document.
Yeah.
Still the Strictly Business EP on Beeline as well. Got one of those left.
Next battle, we're going to
say. Exactly. Yeah. No, there's still a few nice bits in the shop.
Loads of classic hip hop. Loads of classic albums.
And some Disney albums
today. Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, Saturdays.
Exactly. Although I'll be here next Thursday as well.
Will you?
Yeah.
There you go.
Anyway, cool. That's it.
Catch you next week. Bye bye.